Good morning, everybody. This is Bob at Performance Screen Supply. I'm here at the TEKMAR booth at Long Beach Imprinted Sportswear Show, and I'm with Simon Clifford, the owner of the company. And Simon's going to give us a quick rundown on the TB1000 and TB500 bulk adhesive systems, water-based systems, save you a lot of money printing. Go ahead, Simon, take it away.
Hey, good morning. TB1000 is our water-based applicator. The TB1000 water-based adhesive is an acrylic adhesive. When applied correctly, will equate to about 1 gallon, replaces approximately 6 cases of aerosol adhesive. 6 cases of aerosol adhesive, phenomenal saving. When we spray a very fine mist of adhesive, but without the normal overspray associated with aerosol sprays. When I spray, you can barely see the adhesive. So when I spray down, it's a very fine mist of adhesive.
Oh, I see that. Hardly any goes down at all.
Yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some black paper. When I put the black paper down, you'll be able to see how fine the mist is. It's a real fine mist. You can almost see it.
Oh,
I'm actually going to open it up a little bit so you can see a little bit more glue going down. But that's almost too much glue.
That's dry. You could put a t-shirt down on that right away. There's no dry time at all with that.
Doesn't transfer back onto the shirts.
Fantastic.
Keeps it very clean. The nice thing about, again, about the system, you can see, pretty sticky.
Yeah.
The nice thing about the system, minimal maintenance, minimal cleaning. The only area you've got to keep clean is the tip of the gun. Once a day, once every couple of days, spray it with some denatured alcohol or some of our TBAR orange cleaner. Keep the tip clean. That's your main maintenance. On the larger systems, once every month, you're gonna take some warm water, run it through the system by taking the pickup tube, put it into some hot water, open the guns up wide, and flush it through. That's all you need to do. On the smaller systems, which we'll get to in a minute, when you change the bucket of glue, you'll just put some hot water in it. The larger systems, we do have the ability to have a gun that's reverse plumb to hang down over the press. This can be set up with an arm.
I see that. That's on a nice weight balancer so that can't fall on the ground.
So it can't fall in. This one can be set up to hang over the press.
About how much extra is a setup like
this,
that?
This adds a couple of $100 per gun to the system. And if you go behind me, Bob, you'll see a multiple head system. These have a manifold, and on these systems, we can run up to 3 guns, and we can plumb them for multiple presses.
Oh, fantastic.
Now, for the smaller shop, Bob, we also have what's called the TB500. TB500 is a nice compact little system, sells for about $450, snaps onto a 1 gallon bucket. We have a specially designed 1 gallon bucket of glue. The 1 gallon bucket of glue has a little label on the top. They make a little notch with a knife, and then the unit has a stainless steel pickup tube, goes straight through that hole. So these latches, it latches straight onto the bucket. You don't have to open the bucket. The tube goes right to the bottom. There's no waste.
Right.
This comes how you see it.
All right, that's great. So let's talk a little bit about how much people can save about this with using the system.
Well, if you figure that 1 gallon of glue replaces, when used properly, it replaces 6 cases of aerosol. Bob, typical prices on adhesive right now are running anywhere from $2.50 to $4 a can on aerosol, depending on aerosol. You're looking at $30 to $48 a case of aerosol, depending on where you're buying it from. This gallon of glue pays for the system.
Right, so let's put this in perspective here. You're going to spend about 90% less money using this water-based adhesive here, right?
Plus, you haven't got the mess. We've been spraying here for 2 days at the show.
Right.
There's no glue here.
No, I see
No glue here, no glue on the equipment, because the glue is not floating with the propellant gases.
Right.
The glue's not sticking to the hairs, your bed sheets aren't sticking to
You're not going to be breathing all that glue. Nostrils aren't full of adhesive and lint.
Acrylic, water-based adhesive. It's non-toxic, non-hazardous. You're not spraying solvents in the air. This is a completely green product. It is tax as fast as a solvent-based adhesive. It doesn't transfer off onto your hands.
Or onto your shirts, right? So
absolutely.
That's great. Yeah, and the feedback we hear from our customers is this stuff, flash cure, is really great.
700 degrees heat stable.
And we're going to be able to print as many shirts with this between applications as we can with a regular aerosol can.
More,
yes, I agree.
Because it doesn't transfer off.
Right.
It doesn't peel off.
So this is huge. This is healthier. This is more environmentally friendly. And this is only 10% of the operating cost of a regular can of adhesive.
And we have thousands of systems already being
used. Right. So this is a real winner here. All right. Thank you very much, Simon. We appreciate all of your info on this. And you can get this product at Performance Screen Supply by calling 800-659-8337 or www.performancescreensupply.com.